We move on at nature's pace, at nature's time, when we're in the wilds. When we're in our urban or suburban areas, we're driving through traffic, and it's stressful. When you're out here, you've got the subtle colors of nature, and you're moving at a slower pace, on nature's pace and nature's time. And I think that's a naturally relaxing endeavor. And also, you have to engage when you're out here. You know, you're hiking, you're canoeing, you're interacting with nature, you're not just standing on the sidelines watching something. Well, the first thing you ought to know is the outside ain't the inside. It's not going to be perfect. It might be a little hot, might be a little bit cold. The water might be colder than you'd like. There might be a few bugs. But also, when you're inside, you're not going to see a beautiful ridgeline emerging from the shore. You're not going to see the wildlife from your living room. So the pros are you get to see all these beauty in nature, and the cons are you play the hand you're dealt. When people that are getting into it, they ought to rent from an outfitter. And what an outfitter does is it avails an opportunity for people who otherwise couldn't do the shuttles, they couldn't have their own boats. So they provide boats and shuttle service. They also advise people on where to go, so it helps them make the most of their time. And when they go on a trip such as this and enjoy the national park, it helps the local economy. And also, the more people that you have appreciating the outdoors in Kentucky's rivers, no matter whether they're in a national park or not, you're going to have more people protecting the resource.
Y'all know where to get out.
Yes, sir.
198.
Yes, sir.
3/4 mile pass.
Have you looked yet?
No, sir, I did yet.
Crappie?
Say you're two people are canoeing together. You literally canoe together, and you have to work together. And it's a way to share an experience and cooperate with one another rather than battling over the remote. But it's a great way, because you're away from the phone, you're away from the car, you're away from the things that keep you apart. And it's just you and the river and whoever you're with. Opportunity to not only to escape the noises and rush of civilization, but you also get to go to nature, and nature moves at a different pace. The flow of the river, the movement of the sun across the sky, it moves at its own pace, whether man is in it or not. What we saw today was a river cutting through a beautiful scenic valley, and you've got gravel bars, you've got birds, you're in nature, and you know nature is not designed to entertain you. What you've got to do is you've got to look around and to appreciate it, and it doesn't always jump out at you, and that's part of it. You learn to appreciate the beauty. So this particular stretch of the Green River flows through Mammoth Cave National Park, which is a Kentucky treasure. And you've got a 26-mile segment that's purely going through a national park, and that's rare these days. You can fish, you can bird watch, you can camp out overnight. the Green River through the National Park has islands upon which you can camp. So it's just a, and also, you know what you can do is you can interact with the people that are with you in an unspoiled setting that's not gonna be full of distractions such as cell phones, Game Boys, and stuff like that. You actually are interacting and conversing with one another without a frenzy of activity around you. One of the greatest joys of writing books is people are in their everyday lives are really busy and they don't have the time to do the research. And so I get out here and do the research and find out where to put in, where to take out, what type of river. I get there, and that way when these busy people, they can buy the book and then they can read up and learn and not waste their precious time by getting on the wrong river that doesn't give them the reward they want, or getting on a whitewater river that they're gonna have a negative experience. And it makes me feel good when I see other people out here enjoying what I saw myself.